I'll show you how to apply several coatings on the same wall. First, we'll look at how to apply several coatings on a vertical wall. To do this, you will switch to 2D and use the room separator. You'll need to draw a line from wall to wall, which will help you to divide the room in two. When you switch to 3D, you automatically see that your room has been divided in two on the floor but also on the wall. You'll be able to reuse the same coating on the floor and a different coating on both parts of the wall. Here we will choose wallpaper. And for example, painting. You can, of course, divide as many times the wall as you wish. You use exactly the same functionality, the room separator. You divide your wall and you can apply a new coating. Here we'll put the black there. We will reapply the same floor covering. And we'll simply apply the wallpaper here. You really can do it over and over again. We're going to use the wallpaper again here. And we'll use this one and the wallpaper here. We're going to reapply the same floor here. You can even apply in other floor coverings if you wish. And the same wallpaper on the floor. To apply several coatings on the same wall, this time horizontally, you can use the constructions, especially the cube. To do this, we'll have to change the dimension of the cube of the same dimension as your wall. Here we are at 3 meters. We change the width of our cube to 9.8 feet 3 meters. Then, in terms of depth, we apply a very shallow depth of 0.00032 feet, 0.1 millimeter. Using the measurement tool, we can apply the free form on the wall. And we can apply a coating directly on our free form. We're going to look for wallpaper. You can change the height if you wish to create a sub-base. We can add a new coating here. We'll be looking for paint and apply it directly to the wall. Again, you can do this as many times as you want. If you wish to add strips just above, you simply duplicate the free form, modify dimensions if required. Adjust the height and use the measure tool to apply it directly to the wall. And there it is.